downfield. It gets down. Matt Williams will wave Cody Ross. He will score. Montero to third. Chavez in there with an RBI double. Diamondbacks come back to tie it at two.
Continues to drive that ball the other way with authority. That's a great approach against a right-handed sinker ball pitcher. Everything is moving away from Eric Chavez, so he just stays on it and drives it that direction. I love the way Matt Williams coaches third base. He waves everybody.